Right now, the water is tested monthly for dissolved oxygen. It's tested for pH. I believe they use pH field strips for that. The DO test is done, I think, by Winkler method. I don't know exactly which field kit they're using for that, but I know they're doing a DO test. They're doing a... sorry, I just went blank. Basically a test that, a Seki dish test that will allow them to know about how clear the water is. I believe those are the three major tests that they're doing right now.